Holy crap. A monitor lizard just chased, what was it, a crow?
No, he just chased another lizard.
Oh, he chased another lizard into the water over here.
He's coming right here. He's coming right here.
So we just got off bus number 77. Rode about 20 or so stops to try and get to Lumphini Park. Now we're just trying to figure out our way where to go. See Lumphini Park. Let's cross over there. All right, we're gonna cross the street. We made it. Shelby thought I was gonna die. So I think Lumphini Park entrance might be just up here. Hopefully. Who really knows? This park's huge. I've never been here, so it'll be interesting to see. There's a lot of red gates here telling us not to go in.
But you're looking future Thai fashion. I wait for you after in nearby Lumphini Park, okay?
We aren't looking for no Thai fashion, but thank you.
Find a stamp for me, you know? Find a stamp for me. Gasoline, you know?
Yep.
Yeah.
You can get gas.
Yeah, gasoline for me.
Okay, you go.
Okay.
But, gas, Lumphini Park, that's all.
Lumphini Park?
Yeah.
Yeah.
But stem gasoline now.
Yeah.
Sure.
You want a stem?
You can get gas. For tuk-tuk.
Yes.
Yeah.
But I think you one stop now. One stop. You looking high fashion?
No, fashion.
No fashion.
Gonna lose my hat. Sure. Why not? What is it? Lumphini Park.
Yes, Lumphini
yep.
Park.
Yep.
We exercise now. Exercise.
Sure.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Go on, Lumphini.
Cup. What was that? It just went under the water. Did you see it, Shub? Oh, look, all the fish. So our little tuk-tuk driver there really wanted to get us to go look at some stuff.
Thai fashion
and go to a gas station and this and that, but luckily we said no and we actually got dropped off where we wanted to go. That sometimes doesn't happen. We found the entrance back over there.
Yes.
We finally got into Lumphini Park, guys. It's another hot one. It's gonna be hot today and hot tomorrow and hot again. We will be going up to Chiang Mai though in 4 days roughly. So
hope. I feel like it's gonna be hot for us though.
Yeah, for sure. It's gonna be maybe 5 degrees less or something. It's gonna be hot still. Oh, look.
Huh. Is it a lizard? Oh God, it's a monitor lizard.
What's up, bro?
You guys want to see a monitor lizard? That's just a baby one.
Yeah.
That was like ours, the one that we saw was like how big. It was probably like, I would say like 10 times the size of that one.
Yeah, he's tiny.
Look at it, I love how they move. So cool.
Searching for a snack. Another lizard. As we continue on through Jurassic Park.
Oh,
Another one.
Okay, I feel like every one that we get is just getting bigger and bigger. Oh gosh, don't come over here. Oh, that's a big boy. Nope.
Take under the wall.
There's
a big one, yes?
Yeah.
Oh, under? Farther?
Under the wall. Go under the bridge.
Okay, thank
really,
you.
Really big.
Wow. They keep getting bigger.
Much bigger. Double the size.
Yeah. Wow. Thank you.
Oh, he's right there, Chase. Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Oh, he's big. He's passed out.
Thailand squirrel. I think there's two of them fighting, maybe. Whatever that thing is. Oh yeah, there they are. Look, Shelbs. We didn't have to go to the gym this morning. There's a gym in Lumpini Park. Hey, it looks like they got a lot of different exercises over here. We wasted our time at the gym. Holy, it goes all the way over there. And look, it's not like the ones. It actually has weights. Yeah. Alright, so when we have these in Canada, they're kind of, what do you call it, hydraulic?
Oh, it's kind of like these, like it would be like those ones.
Okay, but yeah, they're more like hydraulic, and these ones actually have weights on them. That's so cool. Holy crap, a monitor lizard just chased, what was it, a crow?
No, he just chased another lizard.
Oh, he chased another lizard into the water over here. All right. Oh, he's popping his head out. We might get a show here, guys. Oh boy. Look at him go. This is intense. Watch this, guys. He's making an appearance. He's gonna be camera shy. He's coming right here. He's coming right here. Oh man, oh man. That other lizard got away. Oh, lucky little guy. I thought he was gonna run straight for me. That's why I backed up. All right, guys. If you could tell me what this guy is in Lumpini Park. What is this? I don't know. Oh, there's a thing on the ground here. Oh. Look at that butt. Well, you guys know what this is. I don't know. Pretty interesting. Let me know.
Scared the poop out of me, buddy.
Yeah, Shelby walked right by this guy. You never know when they're gonna turn on a dime. He's like eyeballing us. We'll leave you alone. He's a lot darker than the other ones.